Baltimore Mayor Brandon Scott meets with key leaders to discuss the city's violence. It's the first in-person group violence reduction strategy partners meeting, and this follows another violent weekend in Baltimore. A 26-year-old man has now died after shooting in broad daylight on Sunday. Police found him shot multiple times on Mosher Street near North Gilmore. Police have not made an arrest in this case. There have been 245 homicides in the city so far this year, compared to 237 on this date last year.